Hello there! In this video I'm going to talk about the modulo and the division operators. Let me show you what I mean right away. You will see that it doesn't work exactly like you will expect it to work instinctively in math. The computer is slightly different. So let me create a file. Does that go as usual? It's a program package main. Function. Oh. All right, basic example, A is equal to 20 and B is equal to 10. Let's keep it simple. The division of those is going to be the result of A divided by B. Until then, there's no issue. Empty print, let me print the result. Print and division, there we go. Save it and let's test it. Go one, does that go? 20 divided by 10, it should be 2. No issue there. So now let's do 15 divided by 10. The expected result in mathematics will be 1.5. So if I run this test right now, I would wish to get 1.5 as a mathematician, but in this case I only get 1. So how do I get the remainder? In this case you have to use the modulo. So let me show you what I mean. Let's actually declare the variables. 20 and a modulo. C modulo D. Oops. So copy, control V, and there we go. So right now we're gonna have the I'm just gonna print the remainder of and then I have to do this as well. The modulo 20 divided by 10. 20 divided by 10 gives you 2.0. There's no remainder. So if we do it right now, if I go run the test. And okay, I get some issues with the I should have anticipated that with my formatter. Okay, let's do it again. I get 0. Now if I do 15 modulo 10 and we go back to what I wanted earlier, I'm gonna get the remainder of 15 divided by 10. So I'm gonna get the 1 and the remainder. If I save it, here you go. 1 and the 5. So this is what modulo is for, and this is the way the division and remainder math works with the ints in Go and in actually in other languages. You have to know those subtleties. It's computer science. Thank you for watching. I hope this introduction has been helpful. I hope you watch it before doing the exercises because you will probably need this to go around some of the tackle some of the problems that you will get. Thank you for watching and until next time.